Now you have a good idea what is the AI in this function. Yes, the technology, the capabilities. That AI, in fact, is a bunch of subfields: machine learning, deep learning, natural language processing, computer vision, robotics, automated reasoning, and some other fields. More than one technology to get the results, but it's very powerful. It's very powerful. You can use this kind of technology to fix problems that you have, to get new opportunities, to discover, to research new things that you want. It's very interesting. Now that you have a good understanding what is AI, let's move to our next element in the AI to V function. Yes, the situation, and understand what kind of situations we can't define to use artificial intelligence to get value at the end.